Babe, who's that?
So that's Elizabeth. We ran into
Why do we care about Elizabeth?
So we named her Elizabeth because we ran into her 6 times yesterday. Okay, the first time was early in the morning on the beach.
As you're saying.
She was untying her sarong and was like wobbling as she untied her sarong. Okay? Then we saw her later by the pool, all like fucking red as a lobster. And drunk as shit still. And then we saw her at night. She almost fell right in front of our room because she slid on the floor.
She was looking for the lobby. She was looking for the lobby. She headed in the right place.
She was like going in the wrong building.
Then we found her at the bar. Yeah, shocker.
At the bar, in the lobby. And then we fucking ran in. Then she takes off, right? She's staying in a completely different building than us, right? Oh, we run into her again. She's trying to get into the room across the hall from our room.
Twice.
And then she realizes she's in the wrong building. And then we're like sad because we hadn't seen her. And then
we hadn't seen her today.
And
we're sitting right here.
And then out comes Elizabeth.
And I said, where are you?
I wonder where Elizabeth has been all day.
Sure enough, she walks right
here. Yesterday she changed bathing suits twice and then she was wearing shorts.
There she comes. There comes Elizabeth.
There she goes, probably to the beach.
So, mind you, she just dropped off a towel right now.
Yeah, so last night she had, so during the day she had short hair and then last night she had a long ass ponytail. She put a fake clip in her hair. So somehow throughout this drunken madness, she's still able to change herself, put on her makeup, and put on fake hair.
Elizabeth is going to the beach. She's talking to the dude right now. I feel like we should tip Elizabeth.
She's
been
so
giving us so much entertainment.
And laughter in her life.
She's like our pet.
We're worried about what her life is back home.
Elizabeth, freak.
Yeah.
Babe.
Yeah.
What is today's installment? Installment.
Elizabeth,
of our favorite person.
We're actually concerned about Elizabeth, because we just thought she might be dead by now. But, we didn't see her this morning. We actually looked for her. No, she just emerged. She's wearing cat ear headphones. She's redder than red. Like, she is now... I don't even know what kind of red this is.
She's wearing like a pink bikini and she's like almost matches.
Yeah, she sounds like she's a fucking bikini. She's like, so she was red, pinkish red, red. Now she's just like chili pepper red. Like fucking red. Fucking Toronto chili pepper red. Like she's fucking red. And she's
But is that yet?
She's coming this way. She has a drink in her hand like always.
No kidding.
No fucking kidding. And she has her cat purse and her cat ears and her braids are still in. And there she goes. I'm actually happy.
Elizabeth, we love your work.
Yeah, we're huge fans of your work.
We're huge fans of your work.
Even people in a secluded beach know about you because you told them about
I don't know anything about you, but you know how to party, girl.
Yeah,
you know how to party. Totally do this. So here we are, last day. Thank you.
That's our favorite person. None of us. Hi,